Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today I will compare two OLED TV in this video. So let's go, now enjoy this video. Firstly, we start display. Display type OLED. Panel type QD OLED and WOLED. Display size 55, 65, 77 inch USA and Europe and 42, 48, 55, 65, 77, 83 inch USA and Europe. Display resolution 4K. Refresh rate 144Hz. Video processor Natural Qualcomm processor 4K and Alpha 927. Auto low latency mode. Yes. Response time 0.3 millisecond and 0.1 millisecond. Variable refresh technology FreeSync Premium Pro and FreeSync Premium Z-Sync. Brightness 1300 nits and 1500 nits. HDR formats HDR10, HDR10 Plus Hybrid Long Gamma and HDR10 Hybrid Long Gamma Dolby Vision. Part 2 Connectivity. Number of HDMI 4, 4 into HDMI 2.1. USB ports 3 into USB A and 2 into USB A. RJ45 ports 1 into RJ45. Wi-Fi 5 802.11ac. Bluetooth 5.2 and 5.1. Part 3 Audio. Speakers 4.2.2 70 watts and 2.2 40 watts. HDMI ARC and EARC. Yes. Dolby audio. Yes. Dittus audio. No and yes. Subwoofer. Yes. STO speakers. Yes. Part 4 Design. Dimensions 14.2 into 13 into 1.3 inch and 36.7 into 21.3 into 1.6 inch. Weight 14 kg and 10.1 kg. Mounting hole pattern 400 into 400 mm and 300 into 200 mm. Tuners Atlas 3.0 USA. DVB T2 S2 C Europe and Atast 1.0 USA DVB T2 S2 C Europe. Special features One Connect Ultra View Angle Object Tracking Sound Plus Gemba 3.0 Wireless Dolby Atmos and OLED Evo OLED EX Brightness Booster Game Optimizer Dashboard. Part 5 Features. TV platform Tizen and WebOS. Version at launch 7.0 and 24. OS updates no and yes. AirPlay yes. HomeKit no and yes. Voice assistant Bixby, Google Assistant Alexa and Google Assistant Alexa. Search browser Amazon Prime Video, Apple TV app, Disney Plus, HBO Max, Hulu, Netflix, YouTube. Thanks for watching. For more updates, subscribe to my channel.